This course gives you an overview of what you need to know to implement the AMBA's AXI Coherency Extension, or ACE. Whether you're designing or verifying an ACE interface or integrating it into a system, you will find something useful for your needs. The course looks at the importance of having system-level coherency and how ACE can be implemented to support this. We look at how ACE's cache line states provide the components of a system with the information needed to run coherently. We show you how ACE provides additional channels and signals to that of AXI, which enables system-level coherency. Several transaction flow examples are shown for shareable reads and writes, as well as what happens if you get two transactions to the same line at the same time. The course covers how exclusive accesses are used in read, modify, and write sequences by the use of ACE's exclusive transactions, which guarantee that a memory location will only get updated if no other master has modified it. DVMs are used to support the maintenance of a virtual memory system. We look at how ACE is used with DVM transaction flows. And finally, ACE Lite is used by system components that do not have local caches, but still need access to shared data. This course shows how these components are supported and how some ACE Lite masters can provide DVM support with the additions of extra channels.